annual report 2017-2018. 14 little flowers score GPA 10 in the SSC board examinations. Our budding astronauts are runners-up in the International Space Settlement Design Competition, Kennedy Space Center, Florida, USA. Little Flower bags the overall trophy and the literary trophy in the 21st Montfort Literary and Cultural Competitions. Biscuits Hussein Ahmed and Sayed Abdul Manan reap a harvest of prizes.
Little Flower received the award for exemplary service in the field of education.
Good evening and welcome to the news roundup of the academic year 2017-2018. Barack Obama rightly said, "Change will not come if we wait for some other person or some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. We are the change that we seek." The theme of this academic year, "Be the Change You Want to Be," inspires us to change ourselves, to become change agents for a better society. A society that raises effective leaders, promotes harmony amongst all, conserves and protects the environment for future generations. Now, the news from our friends from the primary section.
Our investiture ceremony was held on 24th June with Dr. G. Preeti, Professor of Pediatrics, as the chief guest, Master Arham Farhi, Ms. Pramiti Singh, and the rest of the cabinet, along with the class leaders and house leaders, were administered the oath of office. In the Independence Day and Sports Day celebrations, our students from classes 1 to 4 participated in the sports competitions and bagged several prizes. We also participated in the group singing competition, which was part of the Stills, a program which showcased some of the change agents of the society. An orientation program for class 1 was held on 30th June. The resource persons were Ms. Monica P. Pohl and Mr. Jason Akeli.
We celebrated Teacher's Day with great enthusiasm by entertaining our teachers with a cultural program. Prizes were given to the teachers who took part in various games with great enthusiasm. 753 students were vaccinated during the measles and rubella campaign organized by the government of Telangana. We thank you, dear parents, for extending your cooperation in this program. Literary, cultural, sports and games competitions brought out the innate talents of our students. Students took part in these competitions and won several prizes. Some of our students who took part in external competitions deserve a special mention.
Master Harshit, Class 3, got the first prize in Twin Cities Open Artistic Gymnastics Competition. Abdul Malik Mohammed, Class 3, was awarded a gold medal. Ms. Shraddha Sardewal, Class 3, a silver medal. And Master Arham Farooqi, Class 4, a bronze medal in Edinburgh Intellectual Olympiad. Our students also participated in the English storytelling and recitation competitions conducted by Little Flower School, Uppal. Master V. Vilohit, Class 1, secured the first place in 19th St. Paul Spot Painting Competition in the sub-juniors category. Master On Ali, Class 3, secured the first place in Champion in 1st Hyderabad District Wushu Championship held at Lal Bahadur Stadium. The rest of the news from our friends from the high school.
Our school bagged the award for exemplary service in the field of education among Christian minority institutions from the government of Telangana. Reverend Brother Dr. A. Anthony Reddy, our principal, received the award from Mr. K. Chandrasekhar Rao, the Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana.
Our SSC batch of 2017 has kept our flag flying high with Jiyaditya Krishna, Arya Singh, Rashita Padia, Pranay Pandre, Siddharth Reddy, Afram Hinach, Joshua Franklin, Sandesh Rathi, Sarya, Shreyasa, Sundar Chari, Varanya, Aditya Sai and Bhavna scoring grade A1, that is GPA 10 on 10. 55 students in first language, 54 in second language, 85 in English, 76 in mathematics, 54 in science, and 85 in social studies have scored a GPA 10 on 10. The management and members of the staff merit high praise for their unstinting efforts. The investiture ceremony of the school cabinet and other leaders was held on 24 June 2017 with Dr. D. Praveen, IRS, Assistant Commissioner of Income Tax as our chief guest, Master Dhruv Saxena and Ms. A. Shetra and the rest of the cabinet, along with the class leaders and house leaders, were sworn in as our leaders. Dr. D. Praveen had a pleasant interaction with our students and was highly appreciative of the Montfortian values and discipline.
Just feel free, and your satisfaction is always more important than anything else. It's not the satisfaction of your parents or your teachers or your brothers, but what makes you feel satisfied in life is what is more important than anything else. So you have to live to that level so that you can achieve anything in your life.
Sports Week was organized during the first week of August, which culminated in the dual celebration of Sports Day and Independence Day. Great personalities who worked as change makers of the society were showcased through stills and songs.
Mother Teresa founded a new order, the Missionaries of Charity. The streets of Kolkata were sites of poverty and misery. Infants abandoned by their parents, beggars crying for food, women and children abandoned by their families, old people dying, lepers crying for help. Mother Teresa and her nuns went along the streets, taking care of the poor, the destitutes, the orphans with great love. They rose above the barriers of caste, creed, religion, and served the poor with a gentle spirit. Service to mankind is service to God was their motto.
Enthusiastic participation of the students was seen in all the events conducted for them. Mrs. Aruna Bahuguna, IPS, retired, former Director General of Police, was the chief guest for the occasion.
Freedom never comes free. My Independence Day greetings to all of you. Brother Anthony Reddy, Brother Anil, staff, students, parents and guests. On this Independence Day, let us remember that everything comes at a price and everything comes at a cost. We have earned our freedom with the great sacrifice of our forefathers. And as you all have just shown in all your performances, we still have a long way to go.
The orientation program for Class 10th was held on 17 June. Mr. Neil Gopte, Director, Keshav Memorial Institute of Technology, was the resource person. Our principal's birthday was celebrated on 18th August. We implore God's choicest blessing on our beloved brother. Regular parent-teacher meetings were held to foster greater understanding between the parents and the teachers and to promote intellectual excellence. Pot painting, rangoli and flower arrangement by our students filled the campus with vibrant colors. The investiture ceremony of the Scouts and Guides was held on 14 September 2017. The oath was administered by Reverend Brother Dr. A. Anthony Reddy, our principal.
The members of the school cabinet celebrated the Teachers' Day and shared their affection on their teachers. The students of the 1990 batch and the 1991 batch organized felicitation program for their teachers and hosted a lunch for all the teachers. Children's Day was celebrated with our teachers putting up a lively program. Dr. Norm Barnhart, a world-famous magician, was our special guest this year.
The land. That's right. Orange, white, and green stands for the beautiful land of India.
The live magic show transported our students into a magical world and left them mesmerized. A nativity play performed by our students ushered in the season of peace and goodwill.
How dare you steal my apples? I shall not spare you. I will take you to the police.
Please forgive him. Please let him go.
No, I am taking him to the police.
I will take on his apple.
You are spoiling him.
God has commanded us to forgive, else we may not be forgiven. I saw you stealing the apple. Don't ever do it again. Now say sorry to mom.
Sorry, ma'am. I will not repeat it again.
It's all right.
Santa Claus, with his bounty of gifts, was warmly welcomed by our students. Carol singing by the students brought in the spirit of Christmas. Our students also brought gifts for the unknown friends which will be distributed among the less privileged in the society. The United Carol Singing Competition for the schools and colleges in the Twin Cities was held in the evening of 9 December.
Star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright.
The chief guest for the occasion was Father Tumma Solomon, correspondent, St. Joseph's Degree College.
Forgiveness is very important for us. And also we should become very sensitive to the feeling of others. We should become very sensitive to the needs of others and feeling of others.
The staff. We welcome Mr. Christopher, Ms. Emlyn Paul, Ms. Jean Ilima Mary, Ms. Varnalata, Ms. G. Pavitra, Ms. Prarthana, and Ms. Sudha, our new teaching faculty, into our family. Ms. Mary Josephine, Mr. Rama Mohan Rao, Ms. Lakshya Rupa Rani, and Mr. V.K. Elias were felicitated by our students and staff on reaching their superannuation. The Indian Center for Wildlife and Environmental Studies in South Asian region honored Reverend Brother Dr. A. Anthony Reddy, our principal, with ICWESSAR Principal of the Year Award, and Ms. Deepthi Jaiswal with Teacher of the Year Award for successfully completing Save the Earth program. Reverend Brother Dr. A. Anthony Reddy, our principal, was felicitated by Christian Doctors Association and Basavatarikam Indo-American Cancer Hospital and Research Institute on the occasion of Teacher's Day. Reverend Brother K. Anil Reddy received the Nation Builder Award instituted by Rotary India Literacy Mission and Innerwheel Club of Hyderabad on the occasion of Teacher's Day. Sister Rajita attended the Regional Summit of School Principals organized by Institute of Counselors Training, Research and Consultancy Guidance-Based School Education.
Teacher Seminars. An interactive seminar was conducted by Mr. Prakash R. Velpilla, Director, Resources SSEB, Advisor on Evolution of Education, Telangana and Andhra Wing. The renovated Shuttle Hall and Science Lab were also inaugurated on the same day. Reverend Brother Dr. A. Anthony Reddy, our principal, attended the Montfort School's first national conference organized by the National Education Commission. Ms. Deepthi Jaiswal attended a seminar on Swachhagraha, an initiative by Adani Act, which aims at creating a culture of cleanliness. Mr. Joseph K. Reddy attended an awareness program on tourism organized by the Department of Tourism, Telangana. A seminar, Take a Minute, Change a Life, was organized by the members of Roshni, a voluntary organization which aims at providing emotional support to the depressed and distressed members of the society. A seminar was organized by Break the Silence, a voluntary organization on child abuse. The resource persons were Ms. Tinky Bharatwaj, Mr. Ramesh Kidambi, and Ms. Ratna Ganga Varupu. An orientation program on Reflect, Recharge, and Rejuvenate Back to School was organized by Brahma Kumaris at the Brahma Kumaris Peace House, Himayat Nagar. Ms. Asra Aziz, Ms. Jyoti, and Mr. Rajesh Reddy attended a seminar organized by the English Language Teachers' Association of India at G. Narayanamma's Institute of Science and Technology. The resource persons were Professor Mohan Ramanan and Professor Paul Gunashekar.
Co-curricular activities. Mr. V.V.S. Lakshman, former cricketer and a proud alumnus, visited our school on 9 February 2017. A TV shoot depicting his school days was filmed in our campus. It was later telecast on Star Sports during the India vs. Bangladesh match on National Network.
Okay. How are they very important? Lakshman ke baare mein bata. We used to go for a tournament. Yeah. HCF tournament we used to go. He's the tallest fellow. Ah, yeah. So under 12 we used to have a problem, lot of problem. Under 12 means that time we used to have a height and age. Oh. And class. So very strict. Fifth class. Only fifth class people has participated. So, we used to have a problem in the public school.
Be a doctor. We were so sure.
Because ma'am was bad.
Because Middlefire High School mein pahunch chuke hain hum. Yahan par Lakshman ne apni schooling kari hai. How does it feel to come back to your school?
Oh great. Itne memories jude hue hain is school se. Kyunki sabse badhiya school tha. Abhi bhi hai. Badhiya school aur khaskar padhai mein. Aur jo discipline, हमारे जयप्रकाश सर हमेशा जयप्रकाश सर फिजिकल डायरेक्टर हम उनसे प्यार से ड्रिल सर बुलाते थे। मुझे याद है फोर्थ क्लास में था मैं और सीनियर्स जो है प्रैक्टिस कर रहे थे और मैं मेरे स्कूल होने के बाद मैं वो पेड़ के नीचे सीनियर्स को प्रैक्टिस करते हुए देख रहा था तो ड्रिल सर आए मेरे पास और बोल रहे थे कि आप क्यों उधर बैठे हुए आप भी जाकर प्रैक्टिस करिए और मैं प्रैक्टिस कर रहा था और ड्रिल सर इतना प्रभावित हो गए जो तरीके से मैं आसानी से सीनियर्स के साथ खेल रहा था कैचेस पकड़ रहा था बल्लेबाजी भी कर रहा था तो ड्रिल सर बोले कि आज से आप ये सीनियर टीम के साथ प्रैक्टिस करेंगे तो उधर से मेरा कहानी शुरू हुआ।
मिस्टर अक्षय नीलकंठम अ फॉर्मर स्टूडेंट ऑफ द 2006 बैच बैग द प्रेस्टीजियस डिलीवर्ड मिस्टर इंडिया 2017 टाइटल एट अ ग्लिटरिंग इवेंट हेल्ड इन मुंबई। मिस सेलेस्टी ब्लिस रूफस क्लास 9 participated in the National Integration Camp at Narahapalli, Telangana. An inter-school singing competition was conducted in our school premises by the Sarvodaya International Trust. The event was organized by Mr. Ravichandra, Senior Advocate. On the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti, our students also presented two skits at Nizam College. International Yoga Day was observed on 21st July 2017. Our students participated in large numbers in this event. Reverend Brother Paul Raj, Assistant General, Montfort Brothers of St. Gabriel, Rome, and Reverend Brother Frankie Norona, Provincial Superior, Pune Province, visited our school on 5th July. Reverend Brother Paul Raj had a pleasant and meaningful interaction with the students and conducted an interactive session on Let's manage our stress for the staff members.
Haritaharam program was supported by our school by observing Green Day on 15 July. A large number of students wholeheartedly participated in this program. Our students successfully completed the ESD food project. Mr. P. Raghuveer, IFS, Additional Principal, Chief Conservator of Forest, IT and Publicity, Government of Telangana, felicitated the participating schools. In the measles rubella vaccination campaign organized by the government of Telangana, we thank the parents for extending their wholehearted cooperation in getting their children vaccinated. As part of the Swachhagraha Dal program, a group of students accompanied by Ms. Deepthi Jaiswal visited Alia Model School to spread awareness about the importance of cleanliness. They also distributed soaps to the students. In the essay writing competition titled Look at My Country, Dekho Mera Desh, organized by the Department of Tourism, Telangana, our students of the Tourism Club participated in great numbers. A seminar was conducted by Mr. S. Suresh Reddy on strategic planning and sustainable development for our class 10 students.
Our achievements. In the 21st Montfort Literary and Cultural Festival, Mont Euphoria, held at St. Matthew's Public School, Vijayawada, from November 9th to 11th, we bagged the overall trophy and literary trophy. Our students bagged 20 gold, 12 silver and 11 bronze medals in the literary events and 10 gold, 9 silver and 19 bronze medals in the cultural events. Miss Niharika, class 9, bagged a special award for winning 3 gold medals in the competition. Master Hussain Ahmed, class 9 and Master Sayyid Abdul Mannan, class 9, were the winners of the Conquistador quiz at the national level held at Bangalore. They were awarded a cash prize of Rs 40,000. In the Aqua Regia Science Quiz, Master Hussain Ahmed and Master Sayyid Abdul Mannan were placed first at the city level and bagged the second place at the national level. They were awarded a cash prize of Rs 10,000 and Titan wristwatches. Our team of 12 students have qualified in the preliminary round of the Indian National Space Settlement Design Competition held at Delhi. They will now participate in the Asian level of the competition.
In the NCC intergroup competitions, our students, Master K. Rajiv Reddy, class 9, Master K. Surya Teja, class 9, and Ms. D. Celestie Bliss, class 9, won the overall trophy from the Hyderabad region. In the Adirondack 12th Intellectual Olympiad, our students bagged 6 gold, 6 silver, 8 bronze medals and 2 appreciation prizes. Master Vijay Teja, class 8, and Master Mohammad Abid, class 8, were placed first at the city level in the Biodiversity Quiz Competition organized by Telangana State Biodiversity Board. Master Arnav Jaiswal, class 7, was placed first at the city level for his achievement as the youngest code maker.
Master Hussain Ahmed, class 9, and Master Dev Agarwal, class 10, stood first in the inter-school quiz competition organized by All Saints High School. Master Hussain Ahmed, class 9, and Master Ubaidur Rahman, class 8, stood first in the seniors category and Master Aman Cyril, Class 5, and Master Ram, Class 4, stood first in the juniors category in the IT quiz conducted by All Saints High School. Master Syed Abdul Mannan, Class 9, stood first in the English elocution competition organized by LIC India. Ms. Dhritisri Chhabra, Class 10, won the first prize in the English elocution competition, and Ms. C.K. Gitanjali, Class 10, won the first prize in English essay writing conducted by LIC of India.
Ms. Anshita Soni, Class 10th, bagged the first prize in drawing and painting competition conducted by the Telangana Forest Department. Ms. A. Nishika Geetkar, Class 10th, and Ms. P. Prerna, Class 10th, bagged the first prize in elocution competition conducted by the Employee State Insurance Corporation. Ms. M. Navya, Class 10, bagged the first prize in drawing and painting competition in the St. Paul's Spot Painting Competition in the National Green Corps Painting Competition conducted by the Government of Telangana. Ms. Karnika Gupta, Class 6, bagged the first prize. Ms. Karnika Gupta, Class 6, won a gold medal at the state level in 50 meters relay in the Telangana Inter-District Sub-Juniors Championship. She also won the second and third prizes in the swimming competition at the state level organized by the Telangana School Games Federation.
Master Ratan Kumar, Class 8, stood first in basketball at the state level organized by Telangana Basketball Federation held at Karimnagar. Ms. Tisha Parekh, Class 9, bagged the second prize in 200 meters race, high jump and long jump at the district level athletics competitions organized by School Games Federation of Hyderabad. She also participated in athletics at the state level in the tournament organized by School Games Federation of Telangana held at Medak. Ms. Purti, Class 10, participated in basketball at the state level in the tournament organized by School Games Federation of Telangana held at Khammam. Ms. Loretta Shannon, Class 8, participated in the national basketball tournament held at Chhattisgarh.
In the events organized by the Hyderabad School Games Federation, our girls basketball team bagged the first place at the district level. Master H. Sai Tarun, Class 10, bagged the first place in 200 meters swimming, 200 meters breaststroke, and 100 meters breaststroke. He bagged the second place in water polo at the state level and also participated in the national water polo competition held at Delhi. Ms. P. Snigdha, Class 9, bagged the first place in fencing at the district level and second place at the state level. Ms. Loretta Shanan, Class 8, Ms. Anna Joseph, Class 8, and Ms. A. Joy Prashasta, Class 8, bagged the third place in basketball at the state level under 14 held at Nizamabad. Master Manideep Yadav bagged the second place in basketball at the state level and also participated in the nationals held at Delhi. Master Khush Agarwal participated in the national cricket tournament organized by the Uttarakhand Cricket Association, held at Rishikesh.
Master N. Dinesh participated in the National Swimming Tournament organized by the Swimming Federation of India, held at Mysore. Master Induvadan participated in the National Shuttle Badminton Competition organized by the School Games Federation of India, held at Kadapa, Andhra Pradesh. Ms. M. Haripriya, Class 9, participated in handball at the national level organized by the Handball Federation of India, held at Haryana. Master A. Ashish Reddy, Class 9, bagged the first place in the district level in the annual chess tournament organized by the Chess Association of Hyderabad. Ms. Loretta Shannon, Class 8, Ms. Anna Joseph, Class 8, Ms. Sanjana Parshad, Class 8, Ms. Alekhya, Class 8, Ms. Dhanmika, Class 8, and Ms. Shreya Blissy, Class 7, bagged the first place in basketball at the district level organized by the School Games Federation of Hyderabad.
Master P. Advait, Class 6, bagged the second place in fencing at the state level organized by School Games Federation of Telangana, held at Nalgonda. In the various literary, sports and games competitions conducted during the NCC camp, held in Hyderabad, our students have bagged a number of prizes. Ms. Christina Joseph, Class 9, bagged the first place in quiz and essay writing. Ms. C. Soumya, Class 9, won the first prize in essay writing and extempore. Master K. Rajiv, Class 9, won the first prize in quiz. Ms. A. Jessica, Class 9, won the first prize in extempore. Master Rohel Ahmed, Class 10, bagged the first place in 100 meters race. Master SRS Ganesh, Class 9, bagged the first place in volleyball. Master Syed Faizan, Class 6. Master Syed Mehmood, Class 6. Ms. Zoya Nazim, Class 6. And Ms. Karnika Gupta, Class 6. won the first prize in karate sparring in the Telangana State Level Championship held at LB Stadium, organized by Compact Sports Academy.
Social services. During the course of the year, our students have contributed generously towards the education of children of the Carmel High School, Chintala Cherville. Each class has adopted one student to support them monetarily for their education. Master Aniket Kapoor, Class 10, Ms. Sri Ranjini, Class 10, and Ms. N. Aditi, Class 9, accompanied by Ms. Deepthi Jaiswal, visited the Carmel High School as part of the OCAT One Child at a Time program. Our NCC cadets, a few primary school children, and Sister Rajita distributed notebooks at Pin Schools and Home for the Street Children, Monfort Nilayam, Ramantapur. Our students and teachers also visited Asha Jyoti, an abode of hope for children affected with AIDS, and distributed medicines and other necessary articles. Our members of the Lifeline Club visited Monfort Nilayam, Ramantapur, Home for the Street Children, Balika Nilayam, Vijayanagar Colony, Don Bosco Orphanage, Nampally, Pin Schools, Chadarghat, Vedika Nilayam Orphanage at Mushirabad and Sitafal Mandi, and Home for the Disabled, Bansilal Pet, and distributed necessary articles. Your generosity, dear parents, is truly appreciated for this noble cause.
George Bernard Shaw rightly said, "Progress is impossible without change, and those who cannot change their minds cannot change anything." These famous words drive us to change our attitude, our approach to situations, and our mindset towards the ordinary things in life, which will lead us to transform ourselves into better human beings. We are indeed grateful to the management, teachers, parents, our well-wishers and friends for the support and cooperation that we have received from them. Above all, we are grateful to the Lord Almighty for His grace on our institution and for blessing us in all our endeavors so that we can scale greater heights of success. On this note, we come to the end of our school report. Thank you and have a great evening.